7K Endernode, spun it on the, going into 3, unfortunately. Looped it. Killed the motor. 22 Pruitt lead. Then Badger, Pruitt, Simmons and Daniels. And then Fagan.
That's what it looked like. Chris threw it out in front. Badger in second. He'll slide out. Still back for the winner's circle down here in the front straightaway. We'll turn the 1F of Marcus Fagan.
Congratulations on another feature win at Stewart Speedway.